Glory Johnson gets it again, puts it up. We'll step to the free throw line, and Glory playing with a little bit of passion here tonight. Back to Massengale. In the corner it goes. We find Burdick, and she knocks down the two-point jump shot. There's Strickland. Fires, left it short. Vicky Ball there on the spot. Spins, fires, connects. Williams off the bench, fires, got it. Good looking shot from Kamiko.
The lefty.
Burdick dumps it inside. Now it's Strickland. Stolen away by Massengale. Williams, 15-foot pull-up. That rebound, Harrison knocks it home. Up ahead now to Williams, and Kamiko converts the layup. 4 seconds, jump shot by Williams goes down, and Kamiko with a great first half off the bench, recovering from ACL surgery back in August. There's Vicky Ball, tough shot. They have certainly surpassed that, plenty of time here. Now give him 58 points, and Glory Johnson. That ball is taken away by Massengale. Tennessee on the run. Bounce pass to Megan Simmons. Well, that's a nice fast break and an outstanding pass. Simmons will fire for three. Got it. Here's Glory Johnson to set a screen for Kamiko Williams. Bounce pass inside to Manning. Nice pass. This is Kamiko Williams coming out party. Here's Simmons, she hangs in the air. That ball is swatted back behind the Alabama bench. You could hear it. Got all of that.
I think she learned that one from her sister.
Tennessee wins it. Lady Vols go to 15-5, 6-1 in league play. Alabama drops to 10-11, 0-7.